Hello guys, this is onlyabidoang and today I'm gonna be showcasing Simitone, which is a modified version of Sims 1 that makes it playable in 3D. Simitone is created by the creator of FreeSO, which is a revival project of The Sims Online. To install Simitone and play it in 3D, here's what you have to do. Go to this timestamp to skip the installation tutorial and watch me play this game cluelessly. Also, keep in mind that this tutorial is for the pre-release version of the game, so there might be some differences in the future version. First, you must have the Sims 1 complete collection. Then, open the game and after passing all of the tutorials, fill your inventory with a random item and then save at least once. After that, go to the FreeSO website, link in the description, click Download FreeSO and register, and click the Download Installer link. After downloading, run the installer. Also, if you get this notification, just click more info and then run anyway. Install the launcher by following the steps provided. Open the launcher, go to the installer tab and click complete installation. Just follow the instructions on installing and downloading all of the required softwares. After all of that is finally finished, you can now play FreeSO, where you can play Sims 1 with other people. To be able to play FreeSO, you have to register your email in the website first. The reason FreeSO needs to be installed is because Simitone uses some of the FreeSO's contents. Now go to the Simitone GitHub releases page, link in the description, and download the pre-release version of the file named release.zip. After it finishes downloading, make a new folder and move the zip file there. Then extract the zip file. A folder called release will be extracted and inside of it, there will be a file called simitone.windows.exe. Don't open it just yet. Instead, right-click on the file and create a new shortcut. After that, right-click on the new shortcut, choose properties, and then in the target box, add this line right next to the file directory. Insert a space, and then type in -3d. Click apply after you've done that, and that is it. Just double-click on the shortcut. You'll also get this notification again. Just do the same thing as before. And here is me playing the game cluelessly. Okay guys, we're in the game and yeah, I'm gonna be playing this game for a while. And first of all, before you install this, just remember that this is still a pre-release and there are still a lot of problems, such as you can't save the game, you can't go to buy mode, and there's still starters, etc. So if you want to play this game, just explore around, yeah, you know. Okay, so apparently, oh my, the UI has changed. So yeah, just play a random neighbor, a random family, and you'll be fine. Oh, it seems it's midnight. Okay, there's a lot of notifications, and where are the guys? Oh, there you are. And oh my god, it's 3D. I'm really speechless, really, guys. The first time I discovered this one, I'm just speechless. So yeah, let's just see around. Oh my god, look at that Balagoth. Shit, in 3D Sims 1, it's like playing Sims 2, you know? Oh my god, look at that face. And this is the mystery man, I forgot the name. And let's take a look at the main character here. This is Bob Newbie, just wandering around, chilling, minding his own business. And this is his wife. Look at this face, oh my. It's just unnatural to me, it's like a whole new game. Oh, what's this, that sound? Is that like the pet? What? Oh, so this is a cat, a stray cat. Oh, that looks hilarious. And yeah, the tree doesn't render that well. Okay, let's try controlling Betty here. Go here, so I can see what's inside. Okay, let's fasten this up. Okay, that's good. Let's try have breakfast. Yeah, do that. And look at this, guys, this is a stereo on the first tutorial in 3D, oh my god. And this is... Oh, look at that! She's just start to cooking and stuff. Tiny smallies. There's the moon, wow. Yeah, so she's currently cooking and... Yeah, that animation is just on the spot. And here's Bella. God, what are you trying to do? And why are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, so you're apparently wiring stuff. I don't know. What is this? Okay, never mind. What is it? Why is there this thing? Oh, so this is the what? Okay, sorry, I accidentally do that. And oh no, don't do that. Just continue cook, yeah. And yeah, this is the magic thing, if I'm not wrong. Bob, try doing this magic stuff. Eh, I don't care. Okay, she's starting to eat the food and stuff. And yeah, let's just see the detail of it. What the? Why are you eating with them? Oh, okay, I don't care. Look at that! Oh my god. And what do Bob doing? Really? How do you do it? Okay, so where are you? Okay, why are you there? Oh my god! Did you just take care of the plants again? Just kiss your wife or something. It's better than those plants. Okay, kiss or some kiss. Hug, romantic. Leap into arms. Kiss, swipe. I don't know how to pronounce that. Polite, yeah, just do all of them. Let's see what he will do. What? She still have the knife. don't stab your husband's throat. Wow, yeah, it's still buggy and have a lot of problems with this. So yeah, do something. Wait, I thought I already make you do a lot of things.
Play, entertain with puppet. Oh, this will be interesting. Hey, no, don't go to sleep. No, don't. Just don't, okay? Yeah, just go play with the puppet or something. What the hell? Wait. What the? What? She's a floating head? What is this?
Yeah, like I said, there is still a lot of problems in this game, so don't like. Yeah, so expect to see these kind of things, yeah? And yeah, let's continue. Let's just ignore her and let's see this. Whoa. Look at her. Why are you, Mickey Mouse? Yeah, he doesn't seem interested with that thing. Ha, in your face! Okay, yeah, it's... Let's... It's hilarious, you know, it's like a sleeping head, and look at that, she still open her eyes, what? Yeah, I mean, it's still in the Sims 1, so it's not really that realistic, but... Whoa, look at the grass, it looks kind of real. And the trees, I don't think so. And yeah, it seems that... What? Look, she still has the puppet arm while cooking, oh my god. Yeah, I think it still had a lot of problems. Oh, wait a second, can we go like somewhere else? Oh, we can actually go to Magic Town, that seems fun. Yeah, just go to Magic Town with your puppet hand thing. Yeah, yes, I wanna go there. Yes. Oh, look at that balloon. No, stop cooking. Go to the Hogwarts or something. Yeah. Okay, go. Oh, this music is so fun. Oh, so nostalgic. I don't even play Sims 1. Okay. Where should we go? How about what's this? The Sims Spooktacular spot. Okay, we're already here. And yeah, whoa. There's sheer and what is this, a puppet? Let's try. Oh, I can't interact with it. Where are you going, Betty? To mourn? Why can't you stop watering plants? Oh my god. Oh, who is this? Gypsy clerk Yuri. Oh, so it's probably like the Gypsy thing. Gypsy. Oh, duel with Vicky Vampires, I don't know how to pronounce that one. Let's see what you will do in the battle. Will you be winning or something?
If I'm not wrong, it's like the rock paper scissors thing. Am I right? Whoa! Click on the arena to. What should I click? Oh, use. Use its eyes. What eyes? Red wave. No, no! No, I'm not ready. Oop. Oop, there goes the sim. Yeah, it looks majestic now when I see it. Oh, what is this? Use white lightning. I don't care. Oh, am I winning? Ooh. Yeah, in your face, vampire girl thing. Yeah, let's do that again. Where is it? What is this? Some kind of tornado? Let's use the same one. Oh, so it's kind of like the drawing of paper scissor. Red wave will win. Oh no, I'm losing. It's two versus one. Oh, okay, there goes Bob. Rest in peace, 2017. Oh, so he's not dead. Okay. Oh, we're losing. What the? What is this? What's this? He has a headless. Oh my god, this is so scary. Can we interact with this creature thing? Greed. Wave. I don't know if this is like a headless costume or something, but yeah, it's so funny. So ridiculous. Can we go somewhere else? Let's try the, what is the name? A vacation town or the celebrity. Yeah, let's try that one. I'm gonna skip to that. Yeah, so apparently we have to go home first to go to another location, but guys, look at this. The lighting, oh my god. That's so cool. It's like the Sims 4 or the recent games. Oh wow. The design, it's amazing, you know? Like games like Sims 1, it's the isometric view and someone changes like this. Oh my god, it's so realistic. Look at, no, don't go to, oh no, he's headless. Okay, I think I'm gonna skip this one to go to the studio town. Okay guys, we're here at studio town and there's a lot of place to visit. And let's try one. This one looks cool. The gas district. Okay, let's go there. Okay guys, we're here at the gas district. So this place looks like the place for photo models and the catwalk woman thingy and also some stuff. Yeah, it sounds good. And yeah, Betty. Wait, where's Betty? Oh my god, I forgot to bring Betty here. Yeah. Let's see, can Bob perform on the catwalk? Why not try it by ourselves? Let's go. Okay Bob, let's become fabulous. Fabulous. Come on, let's go. Let's walk on the... What? Okay, let's go. Okay, so he can walk in. And whoa! Oh, fabulous Bob. Oh my god. Whoa, looking good. That walking though, and looks like the guy got pissed by him. Aww. Oh, who my ass are you? Wait, never mind, I didn't care. Shoot! Oh man, really? I wanna be a star. Guess not everyone cannot be a star in this game. Can we go somewhere on this photo shoot with a floating hat? Yeah, apparently when someone is changing its outfit, they will become headless for some reason. So yeah, they will probably gonna be fixing that as soon as possible. Let's take a look at the second floor, which is laggy. And woo, look at this. What is this? Sushi bar. Let's buy a maki sushi. Stop watering the plant, Bob. This is not your home. This is a celebrity lot. Okay, Bob, let's go buy a maki sushi. Yeah, let's try that one. And for some reason, you're headless. You're bodiless now. Yeah, okay, that's normal in here now, I guess. Okay, let's just buy it. Ooh, look at that. Neat. Ooh, some sushi. That sounds delicious. Especially when a floating hand is holding it. Oh, wow. Look at that. Let's see how the floating hand Bob will eat it now. What's that voice? Oh, it's so nice. Ooh, look at that. Oh, so yummy. What is that voice? Okay, I don't care anymore. Let's go to the... What about the vacation town? Yeah, that sounds good. Let's go there. And yeah, this is the vacation town. And let's go to the snowy area or the tropical area. Let's try the snowy area. It looks cool. Okay guys, we're here at the snowy area. And for some reason, Bob doesn't go. And yeah, it's just Betty now, which is boring, I guess. Okay, Betty, let's go snowboarding. Yeah, just go snowboarding, really. Snowboard, finally. Oh, no, pause it. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, sick moves there, Betty. Ooh. Even if this is your first... Oh, okay, I take my words back. That looks painful. Okay, that's enough. Let's do other things. What are we gonna do here? Let's take a look. Betty, go there. No, don't snowboard. You already failed. Go there. Yeah, play that thing. No, play that thing, I said. Yeah, go play it. And the snowboard is still stuck in her feet. That's okay. Let's see what you're gonna do here. Come on, just do something, please. Oh man, just play this damn game. Pretty please? No? Okay, you don't want to play that game, I guess. What about this one? Okay, just go play that one. And just play that one, okay, please. It's still troubling. Look at that. Oh, she already... Okay. Jaw! And it's broken. What the hell? I get 5... Oh, that's a bug. Okay, let's buy a hot dog then. How about try this light? Oh, I guess it's for childs only. Yeah, just buy the hot dog. It seems that you're hungry, yeah. Go buy the hot dog. Oh man, she doesn't want to. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna end this gameplay right here because it's pretty much... There's still a lot of problems in here. And maybe I'll come and visit this game again after it got fixed by the creator. And I really thank the creator for making this. You should also check FreeSO. It's a fun game, a multiplayer Sims one. Who would want Sims multiplayer? Yeah, you should check FreeSO. And yeah, guys, this is onlyabidoang, and see you later.